Hello everyone, a very happy new year to you all. This is going to be the first tear down video of the year, and in this epic video we're going to be tearing down a Lenovo ThinkCentre M83 tower PC. It promises to be very interesting. We're going to be going into this PC, we're going to be breaking it, we're going to be tearing it, we're going to be destroying it, we're going to be If this is the kind of content you like, do me a favor, smash the like button and consider subscribing to my channel. Having said that, let's go. So right here is the bad boy, pretty much Lenovo ThinkCentre standard. We've got two USB 3.0 in front. In this model, we have a card reader as well as a DVD writer. And right at the top is the power button. Taking a look at the behind of the PC, we've got a VGA, a serial port, and interestingly, we've got two display ports, another two sets of USB 3.0, four sets of USB 2.0, and a LAN port. Once again, I've taken pains to ensure that the video is as clear and self-explanatory as possible, but if, however, you still need any form of clarification, do feel free to reach out to me, I'll be right there for you. So let's get this thing cracking. We'll be right back. appreciate you guys for stopping by. That was truly an interesting section. If there's any particular PC you want me to take on next, do me a favor, drop the model numbers and the names on the comment section, and I'll be getting back to you as much as I possibly can. Having said that, it's peace.